Bia, University Counselor here at St. Andrew's School. This morning, we're pleased for a third year to welcome Education USA and all its affiliated colleges for our third college fair here on campus.
Good afternoon. My name is Randy Dillard. I work for the University of Michigan Dearborn campus.
Hi, my name is Peace Lee. I'm the Associate Director for International Admissions at Georgia State University.
My name is Carla Turnfuss. I'm the Education USA Advisor for Education USA Bahamas.
We're out here because we've heard and we have seen the level of talent, commitment, and motivation from the students in the Bahamas.
And last year, we have received an application from one of the top students from St. Andrews. Her name is Selena Gomez.
Our students in grades 10, 11, and 12 are presently engaging with the colleges here at the fair, learning about scholarships, opportunities, learning about programs, extracurricular activities, and just really trying to figure out which universities are a good fit for them. This morning, we are so delighted to partner with Education USA. This is our third year in this partnership, hosting 40 colleges from throughout the United States.
And so every year, for the past 3 years, we have been coming to St. Andrews School, and we love the fact of bringing students from colleges here to St. Andrews International School, where we can expose them to over 40 colleges in the United States to give them the option to see how to research their options, how to find that school that they're looking for. And this is something that we hope to continue in the future and be a part of this wonderful institution.
Students from St. Anne's School will also be joining us later today. We're so delighted to share and partner with a neighboring